At home to Queen's Park Rangers, the drama all happened in the final minutes of the first half. Swindon took the lead and Steve Cow diverted Mark Robinson's drive past Rangers keeper Jürgen Sommer. But the Robins' lead was short-lived. 90 seconds later, Rangers were back on level terms, courtesy of a point-blank header by Mark Hateley, his first league goal of the season, making the final score 1-1.